No sé, nene, la verdad que no sé qué decirte, pues yo estoy muy bien hoy, pero no sé, está como frío, haciendo mucho frío.
Baby is getting ready with the fat ass mirror. Look at this. Hi
Hi
guys.
guys. Good
afternoon.
Or morning. Well, guess what we're doing? Get ready with me.
Again, for the 50th time.
Guess where we're going today?
To a club that Bibi saw on TikTok, and if it's shit, everybody go to her page and her Instagram and comment her latest post, L friend. Guys, let me give you a tip. Before you're going out, if you have a pimple, don't pop it, okay? Because I always pick out my skin and I have hella scars. Damn, I always think my phone is the one ringing and it's literally
being a roach.
And today, I'm gonna put my contacts in first. And I'm gonna do green contacts today, so I'm gonna have green eyes. Okay, guys?
Dude, she's meant for the get ready with me life.
Bro, this is literally a pillow, a cowgirl hat, and then this is me here. And this is Sophie.
Baby, it was fine where it was. Why'd you move it?
Because I was trying to show her set up.
Oh my god, you guys are a little twisted. Hold on. Bro. I don't even know what type of music the DJ's gonna play.
Dude, I told you, should we look?
Bro, I was trying to look, but I couldn't find, like, it just says, like, Denny something, and then, but it doesn't say, like,
No.
Well, it's because it's not on their, like, Instagram or anything. It's on the website, and it's not, like, you know? This whole trip, I've been hoping to, like, meet, like, Alejandro or something. Like, I'm literally number one fan over here.
Okay guys, so when I do my eyebrows, let me give you guys a trick. When you're overlining them or like concealing them, if you don't do anything to your eyebrows, only go halfway, don't do it fully, just go like the top, like this part, like the arch, and it looks super nice. I'm not judging Bibi because she just did it straight ahead. But also, if you are Raul Alejandro fan, just know that you're just not as big as fan as B, and that's just that. And like, honestly, Raul, if you're watching this, I don't even like you that much, but Vivi loves you, so please talk to her. She has a boyfriend though, so you know, stay away a little bit, but please, like, show some love to the girl. Like, she's really like sad and shit all the time because you're never here. Like, you have no idea how many times we passed by houses and she was just like, guys, what if Rao just like appeared right now, or like there's a car coming by and then she's like, oh my god, it's not Rao Alejandro. If you're not Rao Alejandro, please leave. Like, trust. Guys, let me tell you something. I'm not a like big drinker, like, we know this. I don't know why the drinks here, like, even though they say they're strong, to me, they're not strong.
Bro,
like, these are actually
yesterday
good.
She was drinking everything, and even for me, bro, they were strong, and I was like, what the heck? So when we went to Casa Bacardi, bro, like, they gave us this little shot. I was literally dying. Like, it was spicy. It was burning me. So he was like, it's not even bad. I was like, you're joking. And I tried a sip of my mom's drink last night.
It wasn't bad.
And I was like, no way.
And he was like, bro, it's so bad. And I was like, dude, I don't understand. Like, maybe it's just like Puerto Rico, like, makes me like a, just like, you know, immune to it.
In our home though, Sophia hates drinking.
I hate it. Guys, I'm putting my ex again. Can you believe that shit? Probably gonna start. Actually, I don't want to jinx myself. I don't really want to jinx myself in your chat. In the next video, I'm probably gonna be crying and shit.
Bro, I took off like the little protective thing from this powder, and it's everywhere. Can I try it?
Yes, but I have to wait. Bro, low-key, that's why I went to Sephora that one time at Plaza. I was trying to go to Sephora, right?
But they don't have Sephora there.
They don't have Sephora there anymore. They had it before, I'm pretty sure. I'm not stupid.
Honestly, it's like the same as the Laura Mercier one. And I use that one like every day.
But everybody comes up to me and he's like, I have a boyfriend. And they're all like, oh.
No guy has ever come to me and I have to say I have a boyfriend because no guy comes to me. Like, bro, I get called adorable by old men. Like, slow your roll.
Damn, bro, fuck.
It's not your fault.
That's what I'm saying. Answer your man's before he dies. Low key, I feel like I put way. This is way too dark. Because I had like. Guys, because I can't tan myself, I burn, so I have to artificially tan. Because my mom's in the room, she's gonna start judging my outfit ideas because she says I'm very manye. And if you're Colombian, you know, but I don't think anybody here is Colombian, so I'm sorry.
You're gonna go like that?
Yes, Vivi said it was cute.
That's cute, but you're going to a nightclub.
So,
no.
You can wear the black
top that you were wearing for Bacardi.
I don't like that one.
That's for clubbing.
I know, but
and
I don't
if
like
you want, you can wear these shorts.
No, okay.
Pero váyase bien, Marco. Cuánto se le gusta ser
ridículo, mi mamá. This is child abuse. Leave this in. Mommy, because I don't like the outfit idea you gave me. Guys, my mom literally like hates the way I dress. Like, let me live. And like, she doesn't mind that I wear like short. But she just says I'm like very like, I don't know. I don't even know how to say money in English.
I miss my boyfriend. Does my lip filler look like natural now? Let me know, because I don't know. I have like mixed feelings, because I'm like, bro, this is the same lips. Then I'm like, Vivi, obviously it's not the same lips. Like, you have more plump. They like, it has more plump, like from the side. Like, it's more like, but like, are they bigger? Or are they really bigger? And I can't do my duck lips that I used to do. Like I can do them, but I can't really like do them like how I used to do them. Like, I can go like this. If you guys haven't seen, go watch my lip filler vlog.
Okay guys, after you let it set, you blend. Low key, my makeup could be turning out so sharp right now and I would not know because I can't see anything. All I have to say is, listen to your gut and believe in yourself. If you don't believe in yourself, no one else will. And honestly, just live your life to the fullest.
La placita.
Oh, it was honestly, I had fun. Like I wasn't drunk, but I was like a little tipsy. A little bit. Vivi was not tipsy at all. No drink. So she was just there. Like she just wasn't.
I was still dancing though. Like.
But she just wasn't like hyped Vivi one. Dude, we're getting ready in white ass sheets, bruh. Guys, honestly, the one size powder is so good. Like Patrick, please sponsor me right now. Like Vivi was saying, it's just like the Laura Mercier powder. She's lying. This is awesome. Like it literally instantly blurs my fine lines. It instantly restores my face. It brightens. It doesn't only set, it also makes you look younger. Dude, you should be like the fools. Like, have like a name for yourself.
These fools. This fool.
No, not like that. Like, you know how they have like the le 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 le.
Oh. Le le le.
You should have something. Like, what's your for your followers?
Hi guys. Today we're gonna be using the Urban Decay All Nighter setting spray because we're gonna be out all night.
So we're gonna be throwing it back all night on ourselves, guys.
Don't talk to me. I really be knowing how to ignore guys, like for real.
No, she really does. Like low key. I mean, not even low key, bro. High key, cause it's like very high key. Like yesterday, some old man said, "What's y'all name?" And Vivi just like kept dancing. And then we went to a club that we wanted to go with Vivi's mom. And honestly, I had so much fun and I realized that I'm a very good Dominican dancer. So if you're Dominican, just let me know. Because I want to know.
I'm gonna find a hairstyle.
Guys, I look so ugly right now. It's not even funny. I feel like, oh no, I don't know how you gonna be going crazy. You and Nico are like, they don't fight, but you guys are like petty with each other. I thought you don't care. Like, that's all I'm trying to say. It's just like, you're very like, you don't think, you know, you're not like me. Like I can't, like she can stay mad or like act like she doesn't care for a long time. I can.
Well, I'm not even like that no more though. Like we don't even like argue. Like we don't even like, we're not petty with each other really no more. Like, and when we are, it's like we're joking.
Okay, well that's good. Well, I'm just saying, like before, oh my god, like this girl could like stay like normal for a long time and I was like, I don't know how she does it. Like I literally wanted to be Vivi when I grew up because like she's just like such an inspiration to me.
Bro, what is wrong with my toe? Like just notice, how am I gonna go out like this? Bro, I didn't mean to sound like rude. I'm just saying that you can't like be all over a man and then like.
No, she's right. Like trust me guys, like a relationship only works if the guy's more in love with you because guys are most likely to cheat. Like women, If a girl cheats, it's for revenge. It's never just because she wants to cheat. I know it's like a stereotype and I don't want to be a stereotypical girl. But like, bro, let's be so dead ass right now. Let's be so dead ass. It's mostly guys. And that's not fine actually. Because nobody should cheat, bro. Cheating is not okay. If you ever cheated, whether you're a girl or you're a guy or whatever you are.
I'm gonna dry my toes with this.
Because like honestly, like there's something wrong with you. Like that's actually so fucked up.
Guys, there's someone on Twitter pretending to be me Not pretending to be you, bro, but there's this girl whose everything looks exactly like me, and it's just a little bit scary because she's one of those girls that does, like, you know, like, OnlyFans and, like, the P word.
Hi.
Should I just do a high ponytail?
Yes,
okay. But, like, actually, like, super high. Or is that ugly?
No, do it.
I was saying, she be showing off, you know, like, those type of things, and somebody thought that it was me. And now I'm just scared because other people think it's me, but it's really not me. But it really looks like me.
But I feel like
it's but like not her. The face. Like it's like from this down, look like literally from
exactly
this.
Exactly like her.
Like she doesn't show her face.
Guys.
So if you're that girl, please show your face so we can show everybody but that it's not me.
Because even I was scared, guys. I saw that and I had a heart attack.
I know, bro.
No, I'm not even joking.
I cheated, like,
it wasn't even me. And like, bro, my heart was pounding. I was scared for my life. I was like, no way, I just saw my best friend fully naked. Doing bro, weird stuff. Bro, I thought it was gonna be like a funny like prank video. Like I thought she was making a YouTube channel, like making her boyfriend call me crying or something.
It was a prank.
It was very much real, but it just wasn't Vivi. But like it looks exactly like Vivi. So we were all scared for our lives.
But yeah, that's a funny story time. Maybe I'll tell it again one day, like in our podcast.
Dude, low key. Oh yeah.
Bro, we're gonna make a podcast, guys.
Like, bro, how are we not talking about this? Like, this is like something important.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna do my hair in the bathroom.
Me too. I need to go do my hair in the bathroom. We can do it together. I'm gonna do a hairstyle that covers the pimple. Like when China.
Bro,
look at this friend. Like this is what rich people think they can do to poor people. What is this?
Okay, guys. So she's gonna do an outfit of the day really quick because we didn't show getting ready because my camera died. Okay, go.
Okay, well, I'm wearing these chanclas from Louis Vuitton. From Louis shoes, and then this is from Revolution.
Hi guys. Okay, I didn't get some outfit of the day, but. Here we are. For my shoes, I'm wearing some chanclas from and then my skirt is from Fashion Nova. Top, guess.
Shein.
Earrings, guess.
Target.
That's it. That's it. Oh yeah, and tell me how I did with my hair, guys.
I told her to do that.
Let me know. Okay, guys, this is the end of our hair.
Thank you.
Bye.
Do you guys already have a water there?